Probably not gonna fit.
Yeah. It's a plunger to ensure that
it's a metal plunger. Yeah. Never seen that before.
So they designed the concept off of the bonds, but they just perfected it.
Instead of the rubber plastic.
Yeah.
Flounder gets a little nervous every now and again.
But now you've got it. A little bit better. Touch right, touch low. Sorry, touch left, touch low.
This? That'd be good.
It's good. See, so we'll just single it like that. Before the normal one, we slide this one back, but not for the guns.
Did I double up one of your holes?
You must.
I felt like I did. I think I doubled up one of your holes. I'll put another one down. I know damn sure I didn't miss that hole. Sorry.
No, there's no way.
I can't shoot, like I said, I can't shoot mine suppressed for whatever friggin' reason. It changes that frequency up.
Yeah.
What's that? It takes that off.
Takes it off.
Yeah. Looks like another one. The color's right.
There's another one back there.
Yeah, the ostrich.
Ostrich.
equals distance.
Big old bull. Look at the size of those bosses.
Mm-hmm.
Wide, big.
Everything you want in a wildebeest.
Hold on, just great. Lander,
sir,
this is an exceptional wildebeest bull with a great shot. I'll let you tell us how it happened.
Well, we were coming up, saw these a group of about five wildebeests, and we jumped out, decided to put a stalk on them, and we got within about 300 yards and got the gun on this guy for about 20 minutes, but he wouldn't turn, so we made a move about 100 meters to the left, and he finally turned, put a shot on him, and he died 60 yards later.
It was a fantastic shot, tough shot off the sticks, long walk, long stalk,
yes,
on the knees, bit of everything, bit of luck as well.
Yeah.
Congratulations, sir.
Thank you.
Fantastic shot, a fantastic animal. Right, congratulations. You. Congratulations.
Yes.
First African animal. I won't tell you where I'm getting the blood from until I'm finished.
It's good.
Congratulations. Great wildebeest in itself.
Cody's favorite part now.
Alright, so we've seen two, don't know what it is, could be rocks, could be sables, could be buffaloes, but only two. And I saw two buffaloes from that side for sure. So we can see two, some bedded down, but it's quite far. So we're going to go just take a look at what they are, if they are not what we're after. The rest of the herd is starting to bed down, where it looks like a good spot, and we'll just walk on over. The wind's good, it's blowing from that side. Very, very nice buffalo.
Yes, you crushed it.
Oh
man, no, but he's beautiful.
Yeah.
Damn. We worked for this one. Cody, been discussing your Cape buffalo now for quite a while, and everything around 2 years, yeah, and it's come, time has come, put in the time, put in the effort, and yeah, here it lays.
Well, what I could say is 2.5 days of walking, a couple hundred yards scooting on your butt, and this majestic beast stepped out and ate some lead.
The boot scooting, if you hunt buffalo and you don't boot scoot, then you're not hunting buffalo. But congratulations. It was a great shot. Great buffalo.
Appreciate it, brother.
Very well done,
sir. Yeah.
Well done. Fantastic. It's great later. Good mash, good length, good bucket, everything you would need in a later. Very well done. Purdy, congratulations on a fantastic lechwe. It's a fantastic one. Got everything a lechwe, everything you look for in a lechwe. It's got length, it's got mass, it's got good saddles, everything you need. Congratulations.
I appreciate it.
Tell us a bit about the hunt.
I'm about tired of walking for today. After about another 2.5 miles of running them down, climbed up a little rock hill and had them at 250 yards. And I don't know why my guide always doubts my shooting ability, but as you can see, done deal. That's how we do it in Texas.
I won't do it again, I promise. Congratulations. Fantastic shooting.
Thank you.
Great animal. privilege and an honor to have you all here with us. We've got some old friends, we've got some new friends.
Yeah.
We have a new thing that happened today. It's a new tradition, a VK tradition. A new member of the Dugger Boy Club. So it says that in the knife.
Ooh.
New member.
I know who that is.
Congratulations. There are five. There's the big five. Yeah. One down on the big one five.
It worked for it.
Congratulations. Very well done. Very well done.
Awesome.
Thank you, sir.
Brothers.
Here's number two, right?
Victor,
here.
You must close that knife. You can't. Cody can't close it. Cody.
He'll be all right. He knows how the knife works.
Yeah.
Dugger Boy Club.
That's bad luck if you.
It's bad luck. You have to close it.
I think it did go.
a good one. Get up here.
Rugby game, boy.
You fucking.
But he's bleeding, aren't you? No.
Oh my god.
Hey, wife.
Hey.
Awesome.
Man. Well,
good job.
Oh. Yeah.
Well done.
Man.
Thank you. Well done.
Yes.
I look forward to hearing about it.
Yes. We will meet you over there.
I can't wait to see it. I'll see the photos.
Yes.
Well done. Did you do it in the boat?
Yes.
It's been quite a week sitting in some bow stands all day. Moon's not helping out a bow hunter at all, but we've made plans and stuck to those plans. And Gaddaf is by far the best hunter I've known. You know, I put him up there with my dad in the States. But just a very patient individual. We coached each other through every hunt, every stalk. Barefooted. You don't have to edit that one out. But enough. I appreciate it.
Oh, really? Well done. Been 3 long days, long hours, barefoot.
Cramps.
Cramps. But Billy managed to pull it off. Well done, boss.
Thank you.
Cheers.
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 Cheers, Whistle.
Thank you, Whistle.
Weasel.
Yeah.
First K-Buffalo.